and vengefulness made us a perfect breeding ground. Far better than you, Parker.
Brock, you've got to get rid of it.
Why? We're now part of a life force that has existed since the dawn of time. Imagine what you've turned down, Parker. Think of all this knowledge. We've seen thousands of worlds, millions of civilizations. Learned many secrets, always with but one goal above all else, to survive. And now, we're sharing those secrets with Eddie Brock. We're